The weight of silver, atomic weight 108, displaced by a quantity of electricity which displaces 5600 ml of O2 at STP will be Eg plus, will become Ag, O2 minus will become O2 minus will become O2 plus 4 electrons. So these are the respective equations. Now by Faraday's second law, we can say that W1 by W2 is equal to Z1 by Z2, where Z is E upon 96500. So in turn, I can write this, because 96500 will get cancelled, I can simply write this E1, E2. Now, W1, let's assume 1 to be oxygen, then they have given us, we have 5600 ml of O2. Now 5600 ml of O2, I want to convert this into moles first, so this would be 1 by 4 moles. So N is 1 by 4, if N is 1 by 4, then N is given mass by molar mass, 1 by 4, molar mass is 32, so W is 8 gram. So W1 is 8, W2 is something we have to calculate. E1, now E1 of E of oxygen will be 32 by 4, because there are 4 electrons, so this is again 8. So E1 is 8, and for Ag2 will calculate E2. E2 will be molecular mass divided by 1, because there is only 1 electron here, so this will be 1. So from this, simply W2 will come out to be 108 gram. So option 3 is the correct answer.